Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, back to Naruto to Boruto Ninja Strikers, Shinobi Strikers. In this episode, we are gonna go ahead and take care of Naruto's things. In the last episode, I should say, we died a lot. We died quite a lot. There was an update, I guess. This is an update. Things have changed. This is different. Gonna let us do, I guess, daily goals or whatever. I don't know. I'm just here to do the missions. This is a really long intro, but without further ado, let's get into it, guys. Let me bring my mic a little bit closer to my face.
Show off to me.
Okay. Now that you've completed several missions, Naruto has issued you a challenge to defeat Hidden Leaf Top Ninja. I'm trying to make a video here, guys. Defeating push you closer to becoming the stronger G. Okay, tell me a C. Survival exercise, cool. Is it over here? Did I just totally like botch that up? I'm losing a lot of frames for no reason.
What'll it be?
Oh. Oh, okay. This is gonna be fun. Some good trainers. That'll work. All right, let's do it.
Believe in yourself.
We're gonna turn this up just a little bit.
Okay, time for me to train you a little.
Please, senpai. What the? Yay!
This is some pretty intense training.
Oh god, no. No, dude. Kakashi, if you get in the middle of this and use your stupid little shotgun gun crap, I'm gonna scream. Wait, I had all the scrolls and I didn't, that was by design. Let's be real here for a minute. I was trying to continue the combo. Do it.
The real battle begins now. Let's go, Kurama.
Oh, crap. Kurama mode? Don't go like 3 minute Kurama.
Whoa, hey, you're overdoing it here. Well, guess I should jump in and help.
Oh, okay. Use your freaking Kayumi then.
Ah!
One death has some bad guys. One death. That was not bad at all.
Why you?
I know you're over there. Oh. Take a giant Rasengan like a boss. Transform back to Naruto.
You actually withstood those attacks? Wow, nice job!
Sharingan!
Let's train again sometime!
We did it! It was actually a lot easier than I thought it was going to, but yeah. So we gained two levels with our VR master, which puts us, I believe, right up there with everyone else. We're gonna have to choose another one soon. Tuning promotion. Look at that. Fallen Boundless Collector Esoteric Scroll.
Well done.
I can't believe you actually completed my mission. Honestly, I'm surprised. Look at that. Now that I have another ninja whose future I can look forward to, this is great. I motherfucker, yeah, we got tuning.
You know, looks okay. Like you're making a lot of progress on your way to becoming the strongest. But have you noticed the path to strength?
Yeah, I know. I need to get a jonin. I need to get the jonin, my man. It's just like a memorandum thing where there's a memorial. Memorial. That's what I'm thinking of. Memorial. Da da da! You sleazy bitch. Geminichi?
Go far the way you are now. I can't wait.
What does strength mean to a ninja? The power to keep moving forward. As long as one has the strength to keep moving forward, they'll eventually understand what true strength is.
I mean, strength for me is to persevere. I don't know about you guys.
Until that day comes, ninja must keep fighting.
Wait. Was it done? No. Is that it? Alright, well, I'm gonna bring you guys back when it's done. I'm not gonna have you sit through this whole thing. We're back. We are back. Finally, after about 10 flipping minutes of it, we're back. So,
what'll it be?
Let's go here and find out what we unlocked.
I knew you could do it.
I know we got a couple good scrolls. Gentle Fist Twin. Oh, wow. And she's all done. I kind of want to do Rock Lee, but I don't.
Hmm.
Because they're not adult. There are so many that I still have yet to unlock. Ugh. Alright, little shit, let's do it. I guess. Alright, because... yeah, all of these I really can't do anything with. I don't understand why she's so special, but whatever. Before we continue with that, let's go down here. Since we did achieve tuning, there should be more ninja tools stuff to open.
What'll it be?
Purchased. Let's go weapons. We don't want iron knuckles, but I do kind of want these. We'll buy those. They're all the same, though. Oh, well. Violet kunai. That's funny, right? It's supposed to be a spoof. I'm kind of digging that, like that giant, that's Hidden's sword. Executioner, ooh, fuck club. Nabari, that actually looks pretty good. They're all basically the same, okay. Is there anything in here that I don't already own? Any consumable parts, plane scroll, a ninja remake op seal, quality scroll. Nah, we're good. Do I own a Shinobi? Oh, I do own a Shinobi boost. What do I want to put it with? Kabuto rolls, white full spirit, lengthen out the time the enemies suffer from status ailments. Ugh. Clear mind. Shortens ninjutsu cooldown time. Yes. I will use that. Looks like I'm going to be changing some things around. Okay.
Want to make a pit stop?
Time to alter some things. Okay, change appearance? No. Yeah, quit doing that. Change battle equipment. I have rank S. Range. Oh, these are actually better. That'll work, right? That looks pretty decent. We're gonna change that a little bit. Ooh, and it resets targets. Where's that goal? Let's do that. Alright. Now that I've done fucked around a little bit, let's go do another mission.
Okay.
And I believe we have a fudge ton of them open. All of the C, all of the B. Fun, and I think we even have S rank. We've all but one. So let's just do them in order. Special mission. Let's do the special mission first. And this, what? Twice now? And we have Boruto.
The manuscript pages are all in the village.
Yeah. Let's go.
I won't be able to gather all these up on my own. Hey, you. Can you help me gather up these important documents that have been scattered all over the village?
You mean the books? The book things that you like? Yeah.
I'll give you a reward, of course. Please, just help me out.
One. There are so freaking many of these. There's only two more left. Not one more. I might actually get it. Yeah. It's almost like I knew.
Whew. You really helped me out here. We managed to find them all.
Fetch quests in this are not my forte.
You want to know what these pages belong to?
Boruto.
A book that never saw the light of day. But now, at long last, I've finally found it. I never thought I'd uncover an issue of the Makeout series that I'd never read, though. No, wait. This isn't part of the Makeout series. It's something completely different. I think I'll need to go over there and give it a deep read.
Where? Where are you?
Don't worry, I'll take.
Oh, the style looks so much different from before. But why?
I'm not feeling this. No. Oh, wow.
Yes. This has its own charm. Oh.
Can I make it?
So there are illustrations too. Nice. I'm still missing parts from the second half. Where could they be?
I lost. I can't believe I failed that. Holy crap, chat. That's not cool. Well, guys, that's going to end the episode for me. Kind of lackluster, I know, but I have a secret project I'm kind of working on right now. So, without further ado, this is FredrickGaming, signing off.